where things aren't, you know, what I've been exposed to over all these years, and things that people read about every day, and they say, you know, it's talent from television and film and music and all kinds of things, and it's events and it's shows, and I never dreamed I would do any of that.
Right.
But the greatest dynamic for me is the people, all the people. And it's not just about the people, it's about the you know, it's about going into meetings and intellectually and creatively getting really excited about stuff, you know. So, and planning the strategy, you know, like knowing the way the industry operates and knowing sort of the mindset of our business and knowing what the consumer wants, what the public wants. The opportunity to work with the kinds of people that I work with for so long and get really turned on and get charged is really probably the single most fun I ever have in the industry, you know, in business. And I've always said to people, well, how long are you going to do this for myself? I'll do it until the time comes, but I just don't feel energized anymore, when I don't feel excited about it, when I don't feel like it's challenging for me anymore. So far it is, and I think the reason is because the nature of this is constantly changing.
Truly is. Really, you're not changing with it, you're not feeling.
No, because, you know, even 5 years ago, people said, oh, the independent, you know, the role of the independent is no longer going to be as part of this industry. Well, if anything, the role of the independent today is greater than it's been for a very long time. Why? Because, one, I was thinking about the other day, when John Malone said, we are going to have a 500-channel universe, everybody said, 500 channels? What would you put on 500 channels? That's unbelievable. How could you have 500? And now, 500 channels.
5,000
channels. 500,000 channels, you know, with the internet and with mobile delivery. So what you find is that...